dance part, you know, we can feel it in ourselves, but then to see it manifested outside, it's like, wow. So it helps to give us confidence.
So just use the movement of your whole body to inspire the movement of your upper extremity. Getting in touch with the sensation of these body parts.
Everything. 52 moves.